I think that what Piotr spoke about is that modular registry, in a sense, is just another way of packaging software, right? So we already have software package repositories out there. For example, Nexus, very popular open source one, right? So modular registry, in a sense, is the same thing, and it's just for models, so deployables of models, and they can be packaged also in different ways. It can be either a Docker container that already contains the full deployable or similar, but it is also very close to software engineering world. So if you can provide such a package that can be deployed with a specific, I don't know, command, or it can be wrapped in a specific way in already existing software, it's just another type of package registry, kind of, right? I think that's what you were thinking about, Piotr, or do you have some additional thoughts around it?
For quite some time, I thought that model registry components shouldn't be equal to model packaging. Like, there are two different concepts and different jobs to be done. And model registry should be very flexible when it comes to model package format. And I think this need is now even more visible because of the dependencies of external systems, external versions. It is okay for some use cases. It can be just a Docker, right? And it is standalone, doesn't need to communicate with external world easy. But with multimodal use cases, this is usually a set of versions that you want to somehow fix. That okay, this is tested when we are using this version of this model, this set of agents, etc., etc. So I think that we will see, like we have in Python, requirements.txt file, where we have where easy way to control, you know, all the dependencies, but within the single Python service, we will have similar things for large language models as well. And a model registry, for me, this is more about having a place where I understand what are the models I have. I'm able to reproduce them. I have everything that is needed to deploy it. But what deployment means in this context is not necessarily deploying a Docker image somewhere, right? It can be purely virtual. Like, it is how I am going to configure a set of APIs and points. It can be also thought as a deployment. So, So when it comes to software deployment, I have never seen model registry as a component that should do that, but rather a registry that is more passive, that keeps all the metadata needed for me to understand what this model is about, what are the dependencies, what is the story of this model, how it was created, things like that. That's why for me, experiment tracker and model registry were always quite close.
Mm-hmm. But would you see also models that are not ready for even considering for deployment also?
Absolutely.
Something to be kept in the model registry?
Absolutely.
Mm-hmm.
We just need, I think it is just a matter of labeling it. Maybe a tag or so, stage. But definitely it makes sense to have a place where you can store a concept of a model. But this concept got recently broke.